I suddenly feel the urge to send Korean kids to Eritrea.